With a traditional IRA, you save by getting a tax deduction when you invest your money. But later, when you take the money out in retirement, all those distributions are taxed. The Roth IRA is the opposite. It has no deduction when you put the money in, but later, all distributions are tax-free when you take the money out during retirement. By converting from a traditional IRA to a Roth IRA, future gains become tax-free. But when you convert funds from a traditional IRA to a Roth IRA, you must pay taxes on the converted amount that year. You can choose to convert all or just part of a traditional IRA to a Roth IRA. Timing should be based on when you are in a lower tax bracket or have other offsetting deductions. We can help you gauge the cost and benefits of a Roth conversion in your situation. Beware of penalties if you may need to tap into your Roth IRA funds in the next 5 years, and you are or will be younger than age 59.5 when you need these funds. Give us a call today, and we'll help you evaluate your options.